Doctor, when did you hear that scream?
Well, after a few hours had gone by and I had called Gary back, and he had calmed me down from crawling practically around the ceiling, we both went out to look again. And I figured, we went out and looked. We did the same thing. I opened the freezer so that I could know that I was not.